After removal of the iron oxide layer, the wire is lubricated. A powered capstan draws it through a die, reducing the diameter. Further reduction can take place using extra dies. The drawn wire is finally wound on a spool. This transformation elongates the wire. 1 meter of 5.5 millimeter wire rod can be drawn to 30 meters with 1 millimeter diameter, or 484 meters with 0.25 millimeters diameter. The process increases the tensile and yield strength while reducing ductility.